be telling all the story of our narrow glory, of a young Belfast soldier, McFadden by name. For Keenan, for Patrick, young Billy died bravely, and he won a VC on the field of the song. But he's gone like the snowflakes that melt on the river, and he's gone like the snowflakes of days when he died. Like the forefront, the fountain, or the mist of the mountain, but Billy McFadden, his dear life was gone. Now Billy lies so lonely in red Flanders poppies, in wildest profusion, paint the fields of the brave. No piper recalling, and his dream all forgotten, for Billy McFadden, he has no known grave. For he's got like the snowflakes that melt on the river, and he's gone like the first rays of day's early dawn. Like the forefront, for the fountain, for the mist of that mountain, for Billy McFadden, his dear life, it was gone.
Proud and happy parents, raise their sons up to man, and they taught them truth and justice in this part of our land. Oh, and one day there came a letter with his comrades he would go to land across the water, where the tears and blood would flow. So wave goodbye to Ulster, and next morning at the dawn, a proud, broken-hearted mother sent her son off to the sound. Then one night, while she was sleeping, in a dream there at the door, stood a handsome-looking soldier. The king's colors he had worn, and he said, "Mother, now don't you know me? Let me in, I'm feeling cold." But the crimson stain upon his breast, that faithful story told. There's a town just north of Belfast, where a father proudly cries, and a broken-hearted mother wipes the tears falling from her eyes. There's a graveyard north of Feeful, the white crosses row on row, where he sleeps there with his comrades in the fields where the red poppies grow. Yes, he sleeps beside his comrades now in the fields where the red poppies grow. Song called The Poppy Face. Thank you.